in our schooling system, everyone is being brought up from low level to believe Islam is peaceful, to believe it's down to interpretation across the whole of our country. Even my kids at their school. So you've experienced firsthand.
See, this is pure ignorance. Islam itself never claimed that it is peaceful.